Recent church fire has forced the Hinds County Election Commission to move a voting precinct. Miracle Temple Church of God in Christ on Lakeshore Road in Jackson caught fire earlier this month. It's a story we brought you here on WJTV 12. It was also a voting precinct for people living in District 4. Those who voted at the church will not be able to go to the Lakeshore community. They will now be moving to a different location. Some businesses and leaders in the community